I really hope not y'all. I was sick, okay? I was sick. That's why I disappeared for like 6 months. I was sick. Okay? But we're playing Arcane Odyssey. Now, yes, I've had played this game. However, I have not read any of the dialogue. So I'm not really sure what's going on. Also, I can't get through this one boss, and I'm really getting angry. See how I'm making this? Let's get it, shall we? We got a wonderful gentleman here. Obviously, I'm gonna be changing him. Ain't no way he's gonna look like this. Now I gotta do the magic. Now, I don't know what to choose. I'm choosing sin. Nah, snow? No. Bro, who even used. Wait, y'all. Take a wild guess on how many people are gonna be named Walter White. My guess is two. Let's see what we got. Okay, you're gonna do this. You're gonna do this. Okay. No glitch. Sorry about that. Gosh darn it, Putin. Why did you do it? Why did you invade it? Gosh darn it, Putin. I hate you, Putin. Right. Hello, gentlemen. Go wherever you want. I'm gonna stay here for a bit. I think it's cool. I don't know. You have a red bike. I'd rather in my head. I think you're a robo. I chose Emerald Magic. Pretty cool. Very goofy. Wet eyes. Whoa. That was cool. Let's go to,
Oh my god! Oh my god! Guys!
It's Ukraine!
Oh my god.
I love Ukraine. I love Ukraine. I love Ukraine so much. Alright, so we are here. We gotta talk to Estrid. What are you doing here? Now is not exactly the best time in Red Wing. Why are you hiding? Pirates just landed here. But since all of our warriors have gone hunting, and the rest of us are defenseless and hiding. Are you sure? I wanna be honest, you don't look like a fighter to me. I promise I won't do anything crazy. Gosh. Oh my god, he looks like he put the new fortress on the Jeep. Get off of me. I said get off! What the heck? Combat. Trust me, it gets better. Sorry for not telling you before, but I left. I snuck back here while you were beating up those pirates. Seems like the rest of the town came out of hiding tools, too. Don't worry about me. You'll probably be tossing out this fight. Tell you what, since the chief isn't back yet to give you a proper reward, I'll let you stay in the room upstairs for free during your visit here. How's that sound? Sounds great. We should be spare clothes up there. You can have as well. I'll be down here if you need anything. See you around. Bye, guys. I'm gonna go change. Don't look. Just happened. Don't look, okay? Don't look. It's very small. You finally wakes up for nearly a day. What? I did not sleep for a day. I was starting to get a little worried. Anyway, Chief Alferin and his warriors came back hunting a few hours ago. I managed to talk to him, tell him how you saved us while he was away. He'd like to speak with you. He's resting in the Shark Hall, which is the Chief's chair room. You find it outside to the left. I almost forgot. It's the food you must be serving anyway. For the others. Welcome, welcome. So you're the lad, Esther. Don't call me lad, dude. I'm not frickin' British. Like, frickin' widowy. Gosh. I'm sorry, that was not funny. Those curse, those pirates. They've been bothering us for a few months. Can't find a hideout. Put an end to it. How dare they right away while we're away. Oh my gosh, I can't read. Anyway, as you right away, I give you guys some things. Who knows how much distraction they could cause if you hadn't gotten here in time. Not to mention what happened on our hunting voyage. Game was scarce today, and the rest of us were diseased or swam away when we got close, which we've never seen before. Our ship was leaking halfway back. Took a look. Can't say. We've been thinking about sending someone to visit the hermit that lives by. Ask him if he knows anything. But with those pirates acting up, we best not risk sending all of them. Sure about that, lad? It must be exhausted from finding those pirates still. Very well. The hermit lives in the southwest area of the Jaws. On the small rock of land. One more thing, you should prepare some more before you go, not telling if you might run into some of them pirates again. It'd be best if you're at your full strength. Perhaps the townsfolk have some jobs you could help with. So I gotta complete four quests. We'll start with you. Obviously I'm not reading this because it's not important to the story. Now I gotta go talk to the Hermit of the Jaws. And that's gonna be my first boss. You should not come here. What the heck? Hey, pal. Fun! That's cool. So it's been like 5 minutes, so I'm not gonna wait anyone. Back. Enough, you had bested me. I'm sure you didn't come here just to fight, so what is it you want? Magic causes problems. Matter of problems, I've only recently discovered my abilities. Magic. Fish are dying, ships are being damaged. How? He's been staying on this island, I believe. Oh. I did not mean to. Right. You've returned. Welcome back to Red Lake. Well then, what did the Hermit have to say? He attacked me. How could I forget? I remember when you first arrived in the Jaws about a year ago. Tried visiting them. But he wanted to stay away. I have my deepest apologies. What was he playing at? This is on purpose. Best since your ship's over and take care of ourselves. Good. I do convince you. Can't take it enough, yeah. Stop! I don't know what's going on. I sense him there to lynch the rumors that circling, but he hasn't come back to you due to curse of waters around here. When you're ready to leave us, go there and tell him it's safe to come home if you'd be so kind. On that note, this farewell. Hope you enjoy the rest of your time here. Time to go to Frostmell. We have arrived to the Frostmill. Wait, I'll need to chill out on that. What the? Hi. What's good, baby? Good. Okay. Hi there, how can I help you? If right away, yeah, don't look like it. She was really dressed in it. Yeah, I nearly forgot, that's the reason I'm here. Folk here has been saying the island was cursed recently. It's causing the island to go faster than normal. Global warming. He'll have to send me about it to find out if Redwick was in danger of the curse. What they told me it wasn't. I just want to go home. Anyhow, if you care about this curse, the talk, and you should probably go speak with the mayor. You can find someone who's talented. What? Dang, can't drive? That's gonna be it. What is this? Okay. Sorry, the little icon piqued my attention, but this is gonna be it. Big red present.
Please, please.
And I'll see you again in 6 months.